ArchiCAD's publisher functionality is a powerful tool for sharing custom-tailored project documents using various file formats, including DWG, DGN, DWF, PDF, and many more, ensuring that anyone will be able to view the results of your work on both the Microsoft Windows and the Apple Mac OS X platforms. All the publishing parameters need to be defined and set only once as your project design progresses. The publisher contains two sets by default, views and layouts. The default file format is PDF. The publisher sets page of the navigator has two levels. You can display the list of available sets or the content of a selected set. Use the arrow next to the set name to go up a level. The easiest way to create new publisher sets is with the organizer. Once you create a new set, you can easily drag and drop any view map or layout content. You can set a generic file format for the whole set or by items and subfolders. Open the organizer and choose the layout book on the left and the publisher sets on the right. Go up one level and select the two layout set from the publisher sets. Click the Publishing Properties button on the Publishing Properties area. If you choose Create a Real Folder Structure, the files and folders are saved exactly with the same hierarchy set in the published set. The Create Flat File Structure option saves all the files on the same level. Set a location to save the files in by clicking the Browse button. Click OK. Double-click the two layouts publisher set to open its content. In the Properties area, you can see the name and page size of each page that's selected. In the Format area, set the file type and additional options depending on the file type chosen. Publish the set. And check the result at the location you specified. Let's duplicate the layout publisher set and create a set in the DWG format. Go up one level and select the two layout set and click the Duplicate Publisher Set button. Select the newly created set and rename it 3DWG. Double-click on the set to see its content. Select the topmost level, Training Series 3. Change the file format to DWG in the Format area. All layouts in the set change their icons automatically to DWG. When it comes to publishing, you can choose whether you want to publish the whole set or just a part of it. Next to the Publish button, you'll find a drop-down list with three options: this set, selected items, and all the sets. This way, you can even batch publish the documentation with one click. Pick some elements in the set. And publish them using the Selected Items option. ArchiCAD updates all affected views and saves the files.